There's nothing wrong with that hit from Alex Romano.
No, it was clean.